On the previous episode of Hobby Life, we met Jerry Santos, a kid at heart and a creator of life-size figures. But we have yet to see his personal toy collection, which fills all the three floors of his home. Kring Lakson tells us more.
Do you remember Jerry Santos? He creates life-size figures both as a hobby and a living. But before he started creating toys of his own, he first collected figures by the numbers. In fact, all three floors of his home are filled with toys. His oldest toys were made during the 1970s and 1980s.
Ang collection ko kasi is a mix of everything, no? Halos lahat may representative from Marvel, DC, from classic vintage hanggang sa mga bago. Lahat ng collection ko merong representative ang bawat brand, bawat company na or manufacturer na gumawa ng toys. Ang gusto ko, meron ako talaga lahat. Lahat. Hindi ko exactly kinukomplete na sobrang dami, pero I make it a point na yung isang certain na toy line makompleto ko.
As Jerry's collection got bigger, the size of his toys grew larger as well. Before he knew it, he began adding life-size figures to his collection.
Nag-start akong collection ng high school. Nag-start ako sa maliliit na mga figures. And then, from there, gusto ko na yung mga malalaki. Hanggang sa palaki na siya ng palaki. Halos na-complete ko na yung mga maliliit na action figures. Kaya pag na-complete ko na yung maliliit na action figures, gusto ko naman, medyo palaki na siya ng palaki. Ngayon, dumating yung point na nandun na ako sa tinatawag nilang 1/4 scale, then half scales, and then nitong huli na, nag-decide na ako yung 1:1 or life-size figures na.
But toys aren't all that he has. He also collects comic books and old gaming consoles.
Nung maliit ako, wala rin ako masyadong comic books eh. So, nung nagkaroon na ako ng work, nagkaroon na ako ng trabaho, nagkaroon akong business, yun din, binili ko na rin yung mga comic books nung time ng bata ako. Nung time ng college ako, medyo nahilig ako sa PlayStation. Pinag-aralan ko yung history ng video games. And naging interested ako, that's why binili ko na rin yung iba pa. Naghanap din ako online ng mga lumang gaming consoles hanggang sa mga bago na.
Isn't this exciting, fellow hobbyists? We are going to keep showing you toys and a whole lot more. So don't forget to watch Hobby Life every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. For People's Television, I am Kring Lakson, and this is Hobby Life.